Ellis Henry.
You broke the rules.
That's not fair.
Alright, cool.
I expect more from you, Captain.
You'll get it.
Give Henry to me.
Sorry. You think we'll be able to find him?
Of course we will. It may take time. Peter Pan never fails.
What do you have in mind, Peter? What if someone decides to open that box, let the real boy out?
That's not the problem. Trust me.
What's the next step?
You need to be punished.
Dream shade. It's a nasty poison. We have a story here about a man who wants to chop an apple off his son's head with an arrow. Let's find out if it's possible.
You know what he does to people who lie to him?
I gather arrows.
He does. He rips your shadow right from the body.
Look at them go. So determined to find their missing friend.
Speaking of that friend, what should we do with Neil?
Don't you know the best thing about being a lost boy? Never apologize.
Anything else?
I'm gonna have a chat with our friend in the cave.